adding some allowance to my pattern. I did 1/4 for my muslin and 3/16 for my lining. Sometimes it can be hard when you're doing like little darns, especially when you're sewing it. So right here I was already like adding my lining to my muslin to make it look like a sandwich, and this is my final result. I think it was really cute, the shirt.